The trial of George Allen Kelly begins tomorrow after jury selection today. You'll recall he is the Keno Springs rancher accused of shooting and killing an undocumented immigrant on his property back in January of last year. Kelly is charged with second-degree murder. His lawyer says he only fired warning shots above the heads of the undocumented immigrants moving through his property. Prosecutors say Kelly shot Gabriel Butamea in the back as he was running away. The trial is expected to last 3 weeks.